gigolo, man. You know what I mean?
Face. Let's take a break from all this narcissistic music and listen to the news.
Coming for the Exorbio 720 gaming system. Some video games are set in hell, others in post-apocalyptic wastelands. Now, there's a shooter set in the most culturally terrifying place in the world. The South.
Hey, I'm gonna have some fun with you, boy.
Pride, not prejudice. Commit farmyard sodomy. Make drugs, drink grain alcohol, and drive at high speed. Mow down commies, eat pigs and foreigners, save the South against liberals, land prospectors, and out homosexuals in a place that's hot as the sun and swarming with disease-carrying insects. Pride, not prejudice. The shooter we've all been waiting for. Only for the Exorbio 720 gaming system.
You're a winner.
I'm better than the rest.
You're in control. Now take control of your music, just like a winner probably would if they had time. Self Radio.
Yeah.
buy me a boat. They call me redneck, white trash, and blue collar. But I could change all that if I had a couple million dollars. I keep hearing that money is the root of all evil, and you can't fit a camel through the eye of a needle. I'm sure that's probably true, but it still sounds pretty cool. Cause it could buy me a boat, it could buy me a truck to pull it, it can buy me a Yeti 110 eyes down with some silver bullets. Yeah, and I know what they say, money can't buy everything. Well, maybe so, but it can buy me a boat to float down on the water with a beer. I hear the Powerball Lotto is sitting on $100 million. Well, that'll buy me a brand new riding reel. And it can buy me a boat, it could buy me a truck to pull it, it could buy me a Yeti 110 ass down with some silver bullets. Yeah, and I know what they say, money can't buy everything. Well, maybe so, but it can buy me a boat. Yeah, and I know what they say, money can't buy everything. Well, maybe so, but it can buy me a boat. Yeah, you can buy me a boat.
Got a little redneck DJing on Friday.
Shops on the lane.
Can't feed them in open the corner.
I won't.
What's wrong with her now? Should be running better than ever.
Now this, we can make some money on.
Thank you. nonstop power pop coming to you from the bridge here on the good ship, the good yacht that is Los Santos Rock Radio. Classics by classics for classics. You get the picture. It's another classic. Think pop collars, sunsets, a beautiful boat, some of those sailing shoes that French people wear, tanning oil, and none of it remotely dated or tacky, as far as I know.
Se llama. But when his drinking, lusting, and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Let's go. treating yourself at the bike shop? What y'all thinking? Now that's an attractive bike. For a serious hardened criminal. Smooth as fuck. Enjoy. Hold on to your helmet with that turbo. Whoa, now she looks pretty, but not in like a girly way. You thinking? Takes me a while, too.
Death is the end of life! Oh, why should life all labor be? Let us alone.
You have to.
Adios. and Tom.
It's all about me.
Self radio.
First customer of the day.
These are what I like to call statement weapons. I don't keep a record of purchases.
sipping on Southern and singing Marshall Tucker. We were falling in love in the sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Show you what the fast life would be, cross the board.